trucks here to rescue me, and the ambulance to help other people, I better hurry and run to my parents' house and see if they're okay. It's this way. Let's go. Let's go this way now. Look, there's buildings crashed, and that's no good. We're going to have to get through them. Oh, no. This is not going to be a very good walk. Oh, no. Look at these injured people. And the city, it's crushed on top of each other. Oh no, there's an even bigger fire. That's not good. Well, luckily the ambulances are here. They could save other people. I just had to go yesterday because I got hurt. Look at my arm. It's in this rolled up cast. Now, look at that big fire. I'm leaving my house right now, and my parents are looking for other stuff in the earthquake, but there's nothing bad with the earthquake. Only bad, horrible things. Everything happened. I did not enjoy it. Okay, at least we found a hotel to stay in for the night, because I was getting bored. We were going to, burn out in the fire. San Francisco outside, and I just don't know what we're going to do tomorrow, but hopefully the fire stops spreading tomorrow, and hopefully we get to leave San Francisco tomorrow. So, yeah, okay. It's time to get up in our room and just sleep for the night because we got in pretty late. I don't think that was the time to go out to the thing. I don't think it's really very